Night Live surrounding the ring, Lumberjacks.
Put him in here when I throw him out.
And he'll explain to them the rules of the match.
Listen, Enzo Amore is a guy who never met a shortcut he didn't take, including right here, using the rules where he's count to cause a little whiplash to Kalisto. Credit where it's due, as much as it pains me, that was a great move by him.
Enzo's a street fighter. I mean, it's not about his wrestling. It's about going out there and get the thick.
And again, Enzo Amore defending the Cruiserweight Championship tonight. The Cruiserweights outside the ring are designed to toss the men back into the ring if they fall outside or thrown outside. Enzo, cover on Kalisto. Kalisto's not in love with himself, but a kick out by Kalisto. And Cruiserweights looking on. Enzo has made very few friends, but a few, it seems, on 205 Live.
It's kind of like an in-law you have to tolerate. These guys got to travel together, they got to work together. Eventually, you're going to learn to tolerate something like Enzo, but no one likes it.
Now, Kalisto caught Enzo, and the champ in trouble, stunned. Kalisto going to launch himself off the top rope.
Oh,
cross body. Enzo hit hard. Lateral press. Kick out at 2.5. Enzo barely kicking out. And now Enzo Amore clobbered over the top rope, and again, the Lumberjacks are supposed to toss Enzo back in the ring. And at least Mustafa Ali trying to do his job as Enzo goes back in.
These guys wasting no time trying to get their hands on Enzo Amore because they know Enzo loses. They're back in the day. Back in the picture for the championship.
Oh, right. Wow. Blast off that turnbuckle back of the neck.
What I'm talking about right there, Enzo is always looking for a door to open, an opportunity.
He's a thief. He's a criminal.
Exactly right.
But he just stole one.
But I didn't win yet, guys. Let's not get ahead of ourselves as we take another look.
And Enzo Amore taking over this matchup. Watch out, whiplash! Off the turnbuckle. Cedric Alexander's expression telling the story there at ringside as Kalisto ducked outside the ring. Again, the Lumberjacks are supposed to, well, not do this. They're not supposed to beat the man up. They're supposed to pick him up and put him back in the ring.
A lot of guys don't like Kalisto coming over here getting that title shot as well.
You see Ali and Alexander out there. They lost to Kendrick and Caliber earlier on tonight on Monday Night Raw. Still having words.
The entire division should be rooting for Kalisto. According to Enzo, none of them have the ability to put their hands on him already. Enzo's got his legal injunctions, his orders per general manager Kurt Angle. Here's the cover by Enzo. Hook of the leg and almost had it. Kalisto, a near fall for Enzo, that close to retaining his championship.
These Amore guys have shaken up this 205 division like nobody I've ever seen. Look at all these guys with so much ability on the outside. It's just the Enzo carrying the championship.
So you're saying they're jealous, you believe?
Of course they're jealous. You know, he just can't speak it. I mean, no one likes him. They're all over him on social media.
But he is still the Cruiserweight Champion, at least for now, as he defends here tonight on Monday Night Raw against Kalisto, who just joined the division a few weeks ago.
You talk about how many guys that you worry don't like Enzo, but I tell you, so let me give you some advice. You know, don't worry about anybody but, you know, signing their name on that check. That's the only thing you need to worry about.
What a surprise it was when Kalisto showed up on 205 Live. Now Enzo Amore has been punished throughout this matchup. Turning his attention once again to his opponent here tonight, Kalisto. And Enzo, we're going to do what he does best. And that is brawl.
That's it. Oh, and Kalisto caught it. Ripping the kick to the ribs, and Kalisto caught Enzo. And Kalisto looking to pick up the pace on the Cruiserweight Champion. There we go. Face first, there goes Enzo. And this is what Kalisto wants to do in this match. Kalisto needs to keep the pace up.
Gee, that little bit of space that Enzo created out of that big boot, I think that's what saved him. And the championship.
Enzo realizes that he just survived in the matchup here tonight. Lumberjacks surrounding the ring.
Now, this is history right here. The Cruiserweights in the main event on Monday Night Raw.
You can give some of that credit to Enzo, but I'd rather put the honors on Kalisto, but what a counter by Amore.
Just like that, Enzo buys himself some time. And then enough to put Kalisto go away, shoves him out to the end.
It doesn't make any sense. Enzo still has to beat Kalisto inside the ring. I don't know why he's trying to throw him to the outside.
Yeah, watch Enzo here. Boom! Remember, no count-out, no disqualifications, lumberjack rules. You have to win via pinfall or submission. Ladies and gentlemen, Monday Night Raw is live tonight. We're in Indianapolis, Indiana. Enzo Amore is defending the Cruiserweight Championship against Kalisto in a lumberjack match. Cruiserweight surrounding the ring.
Enzo just took a cheap shot at Mustafa Ali, who's not involved in the
outside the ring. These men are supposed to be focused on the match in the ring, where the Cruiserweights beat the heck out of each other. Oh, wow, Kalisto with a kick to the face.
I think Enzo's out cold on the top rope
of Enzo, and Kalisto looking for his opportunity.
You better take it, you better do it right now.
Kalisto climbing up to the top rope as the Cruiserweights are fighting outside the ring. And the superplex into the Cruiserweights. Reunions, thanks to the Shield. It has been a night of power bombs. First to the Miz, and then to Braun Strowman at the hands of the Shield. Sister Abigail appeared tonight, and now the Cruiserweight Championship on the line in a lumberjack match.
Look at this absolute carnage. Kalisto delivering a superplex all the way to the outside through the entire Cruiserweight division.
Cruiserweight title will be up for grabs in a pinball submission rules here tonight. Enzo trying to get back into the ring. And now Kalisto as well.
A high-risk maneuver. Kalisto was the one that delivered the suplex, and Enzo's actually in the ring first. Kalisto might have taken the worst of the situation.
Look at Enzo, though, the champion. Deep, deep trouble. Kalisto trying to find a second wind.
Kalisto has everything going on right now, got into a perfect position to drop the hammer, guys.
Will this be Kalisto's night, or will Enzo survive?
Here we go.
Looking for the Salida del Sol. Enzo able to counter. There it is. Here's the cover. Up to the leg. And Mustafa Ali makes sure that Enzo doesn't retain. Remember, no disqualifications in a lumberjack match.
Enzo once again only has himself to blame. The cheap shot to Mustafa Ali. Ali didn't forget.
Exactly. Little payback by Ali tonight. Enzo is incensed.
Enzo was able to counter Salida del Sol.
Ali screaming, "You don't represent us." Oh, and now Kalisto going up top, and Enzo now. He is fired up.
Enzo's furious right now.
Enzo delivered that jar. I think he called it jar dunk, so something I don't understand what he says half the time. But he hit it. And unfortunately, Kalisto is still in the match.
Yeah, Ali yanking Enzo Amore outside the ring. And Kalisto with that lucha libre, the fighting.